This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. Springdale's mayor says the city is tackling a gang problem with more officers in the schools. Mayor Doug Sprouse says the city is in the process of training 7 new police officers. In the last few months, there have been 4 gang-related shootings. 2 teens were killed. The Bentonville School District could protect gay school employees under the district's employment policy. A school board member who brought up that adding sexual orientation to the policy as a protected class wants the district to mimic the U of A and Walmart's equal employment standards. They'll talk about the policy in their next meeting that takes place in May. Bluebell Creamery is now trashing all of its inventory. All ice cream and other products are being recalled after 2 samples of chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream tested positive for listeria. Health officials say that they're aware of 10 illnesses linked to the products over the last 5 years. The latest incidents happened in Arizona and in Oklahoma. Well, we're tracking rain for your Wednesday morning, and 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels joining us now to show us your forecast.
Well, it turned out to be a nice afternoon, and the evening should be pretty nice as well. A few storms to our north should slide away from us. We'll see the 60s this evening in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. By tomorrow morning, some more clouds coming in. Here's 6 o'clock, temperatures in the 50s. Better chances for rain between about 6 o'clock and 8 a.m. Maybe a few rumbles of thunder as well, nothing bad. However, we are probably watching at least a batch of some stronger storms late in the morning into the early part of the afternoon across southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas. The majority of those storms probably staying away from us. If they do arrive, they could move into LaFleur County, into Scott County, producing some hail and even some gusty winds. Otherwise, a few showers possible throughout the day with highs in the middle to upper 60s to right around 70 degrees.